Joining me now is Patriot wide receiver Gunner Olszewski. It's good to see you, my friend. How you doing?
I'm good, man. How you doing?
I guess you are doing well. Hey, let me ask you this. What do you think was your first NFL touchdown, last week or this week?
Arizona. I'll never forget it. That was number one.
That was number two. Yeah, that was number one. The only problem with number one is it didn't count.
Yeah, not to some people, but to us it did.
Yeah, I hear you. How special was going 70 yards, taking that to the house?
It was awesome, man. I mean, it happened just like we were talking about in meetings. I mean, those guys blocked their tails off for me. And if you watch it, I think you could have made it down the sideline. It's got to beat the punter. I think you could have done it. But those guys did an awesome job.
You scored on the punt return, special teams. You scored on offense. Which touchdown was more meaningful to you?
The punt return, for sure. The punt return, for sure. Because, I mean, at the time that I returned the punt, it was a 7-0 game.
Right.
And that gave us a huge spark and momentum. And we just ran with that. And then, you know, we blocked the field goal at halftime. That was another special team spark. And it feels so good to score on special teams any way you can do it. And when you can make plays like that that set the tone of the game, you know, and I think it kind of defeats their sideline. We're making plays we're not really supposed to make.
As the season went on, early in the season, special teams sort of struggled a little bit. Now you're seeing all the hard work pay off. How rewarding is that?
It feels great, you know, and that's what I told the guys last week. Why we say like that first one counted, because that's just what we needed. We needed to open the gates. And after we got that first one, it felt like now every time that ball is in the air on punt return, those guys know that, you know, I can do something with it and I trust them to get the blocks done. And I think after you get one, it just kind of, it rolls and guys kind of figure it out. And we got a real good unit.
I hear you. All right, so I have to ask you this. Your rookie class.
Mm-hmm.
Damian Harris, Alabama. Chase Winovich, Michigan.
Yeah.
How do I say your school?
Bemidji.
Bemidji.
Yeah, we call it Bemidji because it's so dang cold up there.
In Minnesota, right?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
So when people ask about your school and you tell them, do you get a curious look?
Yeah. Some people think maybe I played hockey because some guys have heard of the school. It's a good hockey school. They don't really know that we play football and baseball up there. But I think it's cool. People kind of, I mean, you hear it a lot. People kind of tease at it. But the fact that people know the name Bemidji State now, it means a lot to me. And I'm sure it means a lot to them guys up there.
Well, now they know it even more. Bemidji on the map now.
Yeah, I try to. And it's cool. It's cool. Maybe people will learn how to pronounce it, too, maybe if I keep making plays. Right?
Absolutely. Hey, well, good luck this week against the Rams.
I appreciate it, man.
You got it. Oh, one more thing. What in the heck is the mascot for Bemidji?
The Beavers.
Bucky Beaver?
Yeah, that's us. That's us. We got a saying up there. We say, we don't give a damn, we build them.
Great job, my friend.
Thank you very much.
All right.